How to make an aquarium nail. Top coat your base but do not cure. Use a smaller nail tip to go over your base. Place a smaller nail tip over the uncured base and then cure. Seal the sides with a builder gel. You can now start filling your nail. Make sure to use smaller charms and not to overfill. And then use baby oil to fill your nail. Wipe off any excess with rubbing alcohol and then seal and cure. Buff to smooth out the nail. Finally, you can top coat and cure, and you're done.